Now we are following multiple breaking news stories, including the 10th Circuit Court of Appeals issuing a stay of execution for two Oklahoma death row inmates, John Grant and Julius Jones. We've been following this case. Grant was set to be put to death by lethal injection tomorrow at 4 p.m. Jones' execution was set for November 18th. The court's ruling now temporarily blocking their executions. The state can appeal today's stay of execution. Of course, we'll have much more on these developments coming up in our next half hour.